Okay. A new update for Progressbar95 just dropped, and I'm here to make a video about it. So, welcome to the episode of, well, I don't know which episode, but still, welcome to another episode of Progressbar95. This is the first time in a long time since I've done this, but I want to show you guys Progressbar95's new updates and everything. So with that, let's get the show on the road. Right. Let's see here. There we go. I don't know. Let's see. Is it launching? All right. I think it's going. Might take a few minutes, actually. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, that was fast.
You've got mail.
Okay, is there anything else? No. Sometimes I wonder if there's a little pixel in there or something that I'm missing. Okay. There we go. All right. See what we have here. Wow, that was fast. Oh, idle network is a passive way to collect points. Each computer in a network may generate some points. Computers with more faster and powerful and faster hardware generate points faster. Right? Serviceability is at 100. Cleanliness is at 100. Good. Okay, that's good. 6 out of 60. Okay. Looking good. All right. All right, let's see what we have here. Server. Wow, that was pretty quick. And why Clippy got a shield, I don't know. Oh, that was perfect. Right. Gonna restart. Oh, look at that. The server system. Let's check out the server. Oh yeah. Already up to date? Ooh, we got some options here. Custom difficulty. That is so cool. We get to play the normal difficulty. Progressbar 4.0. Progressbar not 4.0. Alright. Level 1. We can level normal. Okay, new email.
You've got mail.
Marking that as spam. That's pretty cool. Alright, doing good. Oh, thank you, Ben. Heh. We're all flocking towards Ben instead of me now. Alright. Thank you, Ben. You've been a big help. Pretty good at this. Alright, let's see. The interaction with the pop-up interacting with Ben was pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. time for a little hardcore action. And one appeared right near Ben. Okay, was that even necessary, like, what happened with the shield? Right. 5%. All right. 23. Progress. Been a while since we've ever played that, huh? Yeah. Alright. That's pretty good. So far, no viruses. Sweet. Again. Oh, a dead pixel.
You've got mail.
Certainly doesn't make sense that the doesn't connect, detect the controller as being connected.
You've got mail.
Alright. That is pretty fast. Alright, doing good. Well, that is excellent. Absolutely excellent.
You've got mail. All right.
Thank you. Good job, Bing. Well, all right, 75%. No. How was your rest? Was it good? Well, there's a solution. Oh yeah. I win. Alright, let's check out Progressbar95 server.
You've got mail.
Thank you.
All right, doing pretty good.
You've got mail.
Doing good.
You've got mail.
See what the next server computer is. Progressbar server 2007, that's pretty good. Looks like our networks are working fine.
You've got mail.
Surprised that there's only one wallpaper. In the server series of computers. Right. 2081? What's that? This is going to be interesting. Shut up, Clippy. Oh, come on, really?
You've got mail.
Wait, there's user icons? Wait, I didn't know that. As we start, right. Okay.
You've got mail.
Looking pretty good. come on. Oh, come on! That's a spacebar masher. Thank you. Oh, come on, man. Again, we're doing this again. Just like flies to a flame. What would that be, moths to a flame? Wow. so far, and we're not doing too bad. Starting. This is just amazing. Right. I've heard that removing the drivers directory will cause some problems. Let's see what happens when we try that. Oh, video driver error. Yeah, the bitrate is a bit lowered, so... Start. Ooh. Medicine time. Since it's about time for my medicine. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sometimes I gotta wonder what happened. Oh, so that fixes it, huh? It's sort of like reinstalling the driver. Yep, the drivers are back. That's pretty good.
You've got mail.
Whoa! How'd my inbox get so full? And oh wow. Getting plenty of points from that idle network. I like the fact that you're getting a new new computer every 10 levels, which feels really good. Back in control. Doing pretty good. All right. This is perfection at its finest. Alright. Let's see what Progressbar95 Server 2021 is. Wow. Thank you. Alright.
You've got mail.
Looking pretty good.
You've got mail. You've got mail. You've got mail. Mail. You've got mail.
Alright, got my mail answered, hopefully. Alright, doing good. This is cool. Right.
You've got mail.
Okay. Thank you. Let's see what we got on Borrow for that.
You got mail.
Right. Nothing in Borrow It yet.
You've got mail.
Still active, still running. Okay. This was actually pretty good.
You've got mail.
Wait, there's another new achievement? That's pretty cool. Anyway. I'm going to go ahead and shut this down for now. No, wait. I got a better idea. We'll do one last game on Progressbar98. That is so cool. That is so cool. Now at the server. I like the fact that you've got like level based unlocks instead of having to get grand or buy the servers. It's nice actually. I wish they followed the system with the mobile version of the game. That would have been nice. I'm gonna go ahead and shut down. Alright. This has been the first time that OBS has decided to cooperate with me on a Progressbar95 episode. Most recently, I had to, finagle with Windows Movie Maker and the game bar running at the same time, so yeah. That was kind of weird. Anyway, if you like what you saw, please like, comment, and subscribe. Feel free to check out the other Progress Bar playlist if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next video. Peace out, everyone.